Hello friends, so we have found this beautiful snake and it's known as the vine snake or a long nose big grip snake. So this snake was rescued by our team members in our nearby household. So these snakes are mostly found on top of the bushes and the snakes are semi-venomous, so they doesn't harm a human being. In case if this snake bites, so you don't have to worry, only you will get little bit of swelling or itchiness or vomit, and this will be cured in 2-3 days. These snakes can camouflage themselves very beautifully and can't be seen. So as you can see how they can camouflage themselves very beautifully, this nature. And whenever they are threatened by a prey or animal, so they just show their color patterns, in which you can see there are normally 3 colors: white, black and green. And these are the only snakes who have vertical eyes as compared to different snakes, as you can see. And these snakes are mostly known as long whip snake because they have a very long whip. So guys, let's release this snake where it belongs.